A bike is never just a bike. You think you're just looking at the surface, and you're already looking behind. Emotions and reveries and dreams. A lot of meanings come to life behind your eyes when you see a bike.